It can't be H3+, it's like I was born into Warrnambool. Freight on stray locomotives.
Oh,
and he was on the yellow lights, so they're staying clear.
Arriving at Warrnambool, the summer beach tour. H class is coming towards Warrnambool Station.
Freight Australia one.
Freight Australia H classes.
You might see another train in the side. That's the that's gonna be the 9 o'clock departure Monday. Got a power van on the back.
Are you talking my video? Classic H cars. Freight Australia coming.
H cars. Said them.
Classic H class diesel trains. H5.
In H3, I think it was on the back. But don't say in the vision, there might be the wrong one. Don't tell me stopping up there. No, it's stopping there. No, I think. The man switching the points now.
I'm gonna put my camera up here. Put some glue back to it there.
Found my clamp, I think I clamped it there. Soon. One bumped in the siding. mate. You run down to the level cross, we must get it up there. I'm just going to pull the chain now.
No, that's right.
I'm going to pull the chain now.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. You're
right.
You go down there,
are
you?
It might be putting him out. It might be moving it.
Yeah, you're right near the point. You better take a picture down there. Go down there.
Sightings, I think. No, I've got to say, yeah, nothing. We're tossing. It's only coming when I am standing. On the truck, I'm actually watching it, so moving it for the Warrnambool service. On the passing loop.